class 3 EVS. So we'll start our revision. We have finished. So chapter 6, we'll start our revision. Housing we need. We are revising. We have finished the chapter. This revision. Housing we need. Now see, what is house? A place where we live is called house. We all need a house for the following reason. Our house provides a shelter. It protects us from heat, cold, wind and rain. It also protects us from thieves and wild animals. Now, types of houses. Pakka houses are there, that is permanent house. And kaccha houses there, that is temporary house. Okay, kaccha house, see, temporary house. Now, pakka houses are made of brick, cement, wood, steel, iron. Okay. In big cities, we find flats or apartments. Okay, then big independent houses are known as, okay, bungalows. And people in hilly areas, they live in cottages. Those who live in hill, they live in cottages. And houses in villages are basically kaccha houses made with mud, straw and bamboo. Okay, for example, hut. Special type of houses are there. Houseboat, caravan, igloo, tent house, log house, stilt house. Houseboat is this, house on a boat. Caravan is this, on a wheel. Igloo is ice, made of ice. Log house is made of logs. Okay, timber. And stilt house is made of bamboos. Stilt house on top, near down the bamboos. Okay. Log house is log house. Next is cleaning a house. We should keep our house clean every day. Now we should clean it. Sweep and mop the floor every day. Let plenty of fresh air and sunlight enter the house. Fix a wire net door to keep away flies and mosquito. Keep things in proper places for use. Remove cobweb that spider makes. Dispose garbage in a dustbin and clean the bathroom daily and keep it dry. Decorating a house. People decorate their house in different ways. Okay. Now see, some people use handcraft made of decoration. Some draw beautiful patterns of doors and windows and special occasions and festivals. Okay. They decorate the house with flowers, rangolis, electric lights, candle, painting, diyas, etc. How do you decorate a house and festival? This you have already done. So you can do it. This one. Next. So we have done. We have finished the chapter. This is revision just. This one you can do. You do this one. Circle the correct answer. Multi-storied building. Circle it right. House on the floats on water. House made of ice. House made of timber logs. This will be your homework. This will be your homework. Okay. This one you do. This one you have already done. You can practice it once. And learn the fill in the blanks, true and false, unscramble and question answers. Learn everything. It's just revision for today. This much. Thank you.